Elizabeth, a little help?
Sure thing.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Ready.
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it? Over here!
Do it! Now!
Sure thing.
Elizabeth.
Give me a second. Got it.
Feel better already.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone knows, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Elizabeth?
Really? That little old lock. All done. Need money? asked who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not a subjunctive.
I don't think this syntax is going to catch.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences.
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead. So, well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe you had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't fight. Seems right up your alley.
Keep a lookout.
Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out...